Especially on the open night, and even the Dhammapuram to all the exalted sannyasis, under whose guidance we are performing Shrinamadi Parikrama. Today, we want to inform you of some important topics. Yeah, we have all perhaps heard about the Harmonies. The Harmonies is magazines which were started, printed at the time of Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada. Srila Gurudev has revived this beautiful magazine and called it the Rays of the Harmonies. At the time of Srila Gurudev's Vyasa Puja, this beautiful magazine was offered at his lotus hands and distributed among the devotees who were present in Sri Jagannath Puri and Sri Rajamandal and other places in India. This magazine is full with the nectar of Sri Gurudev's glories. Not only that, it is also filled with very powerful presentation of Guru Tattva. What is Guru Tattva? How to take shelter of bona fide Gurudev? And how to progress in bhakti? What are the responsibilities of the disciple? What are the qualifications of the disciple? The qualifications of the Guru? Like Sri Gurudev often said, if anyone comes to me for initiation, Gurudev would ask him, why you want initiation? You are so qualified. Then the person says, yes, yes, I am very qualified. And Guru says, then I cannot help you. I only want to help those who are not qualified. Yeah. So whoever comes to Guru, Sri Guru, and has so many problems in this material world, suffering, and he wants to improve, and she wants to improve, then Gurudev can help. Said, I want to help all. So this magazine is available at the book table. We have brought it from Vrindavan. It is a must-have. It is a unique, limited edition. Yeah. So please, all the devotees from abroad, obtain one of these beautiful, it's like a book. Yeah. It's very, very beautiful. It's unbelievable. And very, very helpful. Yeah. Shripad Bhaktivedanta Satyamala suggests take a few copies, as many as you can carry for your friends. Now I want to share with you another topic. It is about myself. I want to give a little clarification and about the process of initiation. At the time of Srila Gurudev, everything was very easy to understand and follow. Everyone wanted to take initiation from Srila Gurudev. So now, Srila Gurudev is still present, but we don't want to accept or adopt a rhythmic system or anything which is bogus. Gurudev always warned, after me, don't confuse, don't change the Siddhanta. So I am here to share something with you. I have no agenda. I am not a guru or give initiation, so they asked me, my name is Rajanath Das, Gurudev always called me, he's my son-in-law, I'm married to Gurudev's daughter, yeah. And I'm also naughty, so I want to apologize and ask forgiveness from everyone. In the course of my being with all of you, I have offended you or treated you harshly or improperly. I ask forgiveness for that. And I hope you will bless me that I can continue to lend a little assistance to our exalted sannyasis and other exalted devotees in our Sangha. We have been traveling here and there after Srila Gurudev's disappearance, Lila. Devotees kindly invited us on the order of Sri Premananda Prabhu and Sri Bhaktivedanta Maharaj. We set out to travel here and there. And oftentimes the devotees were asking, you have perhaps some nectar from Srila Gurudev, some remnants, some Mahaprasada, and I received some inspiration which I think many of you have also received, because Gurudev's mood, his prasada, his glories was all about love and affection. So after a few times in different places, I promised the devotees to bring a towel or some other things. Then I realized, when Gurudev was asked, what did you take anything from your Guru Maharaj after his death? Do you have anything special, Mahaprasada? He would say, I only accepted his moods, and all his books. So I was sharing with the devotees, all of us are immensely dear to Srila Gurudev. He loves us so much. Especially those who came closer to him, they realize how much he loves us. So to have something which is related to Srila Gurudev is very easy, because he loves all of us. So we have each other. We can worship each other, look after each other, be affectionate to each other, share with each other. In this way, Srila Gurudev will be very much present, and not only that, he will be very much pleased. We are all Mahaprasada. We are all connected to Srila Gurudev. And we are in need of further help in our bhakti. So our sannyasis, Srila Gurudev has ordered them, you should now give initiation after me. They are committed to help all Gurudev's children, his daughters, his sons, because they feel that this will give so much pleasure to Srila Gurudev. Also, we have now the situation, new devotees are coming forward. They are attracted to want to progress in their bhakti, and they want shelter. And part of the process of taking shelter is to receive initiation from bona fide Gurudev. So our sannyasis have been preaching around the world very vigorously, and many of the devotees around the world, they are attached to them. They want their shelter, they want their inspiration. So in this particular situation, we have had some discussions. Still discussions are going on. Our devotees in India, in the Gaudiya Vinoda Samiti Trust, they have proposed, and it is also approved by their members, Pujipat Parim Gajan Maharaj, Pujipat Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Maharaj, Pujipat Bhaktivedanta Malak Maharaj, Harijan Maharaj, Govinda Maharaj, Bharati Maharaj, Purandar Prabhu, Srimad Purandar Prabhu, and Srimad Maharaj, they are all the members, and they have made a proposal that for initiation it requires for India, in their fishing field, that the devotees receive approval from their board. And in their meetings they have approved that Pujipat Bhaktivedanta Madhav Maharaj and Pujipat Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Maharaj, the president and the vice president, they are two bodies, but they have one desire only, to cooperate with each other to serve Srila Gurudev's mission. Actually, all the trustees, all the sannyasis have this strong desire. They want to cooperate to please Srila Gurudev. So these two exalted Vaishnavas, they will take the responsibility now to give initiation. Some of the devotees in the West, in Delhi, and especially in Bengal, and I am requesting Srimad Bhaktivedanta Vishnu Maharaj to give a little translation of what I'm going to say now in Bangla, so that everyone else. Many devotees in Bengal, actually Bengal is the preaching field of Pujipal Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Maharaj. He has been preaching here non-stop every time after practice until now. And all the devotees that you see here, I think perhaps 70%, 70% of the Bengali devotees, which goes for at least 7,000, they're all nourished and nurtured and inspired by Bhaktivinoda Bhakti Siddhanta Tirtha Maharaj. I think we can give a big applause for him, for his teaching activities. And he is also a non-stop. Srila Bhaktivinoda Tirtha Maharaj, he is non-stop engaged in service in Buddhist mission, translation, cooking, interacting with the devotees. He is a jnana. Yeah, so I want just Srila Bhaktivinoda Tirtha Maharaj translate in Bengali. But many of the Bengali devotees here, they are very eager to take shelter and get continuous help from Maharaj. So Maharaj will give initiation to them on the day of Gaur Purnima, which is a very auspicious day.
Contribution, whoever has not registered in the A building, right?
At the entrance, there is a big signboard registration office. You can go there and you can register, and also you can leave your valuable, your documents there. They will look after it and return it to you after the parikrama. Thank you for your attention. Nitai Gol Premanande! Pancha Kalpatarupyas Chakripa Sindhu Eva Chapatita Napavanevya Vaishnavevya Mohan Mahal.